What's going on, YouTube, and welcome back here to the channel. Chapter 3 is finally confirmed, guys, and we're going to talk about all the information you guys need to know leading up to that season, about skins that might be coming, collaborations, new graphics as well, and also some possible weapons and items. So make sure you do watch until the end of this video to get all of that information. Giveaways do happen all the time here on the channel as well, fam, so if you guys also want a chance to receive a free gift from me here in Fortnite, please guys drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on that post notification, because about 90% of you guys are still not subbed and we're so close to the 4k milestone. And don't forget to comment your epic username as well, because that's the only way I can add you guys. Now moving on, guys, to first information, what we're going to actually talk about is some latest things that's happening here in Fortnite. If you guys remember the Fortnite FNCS Grand Royal, guys, that is happening right now. If you guys take a look at this tweet here by @FNCS on Twitter, he's basically saying the hashtag Fortnite FNCS Grand Royal is now live and you can earn the second drop reward. As he said, around November 20th to November 21st, streams with drops enabled actually gives the saucer fan a spray. And he basically said, remember to go to twitch.tv/inventory and click claim when you're done. All drops enabled on streams. And basically, guys, if you have like a favorite streamer you watch on Twitch, like for example Nikkei30 actually has drops enabled on his stream currently, guys, and you can actually watch up to like half an hour to an hour, maybe like less, I think, guys, to get the chance to claim your gift. Now, as he said, guys, you have to go to twitch.tv/inventory, guys, to actually claim it. And there's that as well. These are some pretty cool emotes and emoticons and spray and stuff, so let me know your thoughts down below. But moving on, guys, as I said, current information that's happening in Fortnite, if you guys remember, the ATK, which is the golf cart, is sometimes spawning in game, guys, and it can now be found, I think, guys, I'm not really sure, it's said to be found at Risky Reels, like it's always spawning at Risky Reels, guys, sometime in matches, I'm not really sure, but there was this one clip of a person actually finding it in pubs, guys, and trust me, it is actually pretty insane. So let me know your thoughts down below if you guys have found the ATK at Risky Reels, because it is actually pretty insane. And I heard some things that the boost is not as good as it was back in chapter 1, but let me know your thoughts down below, guys. Moving on, guys, about current information about the Naruto skin, guys. When does the Naruto skin actually leaves the Fortnite item shop? If you guys take a look at FNCS on Twitter, he basically said the Naruto cosmetics might leave the Fortnite item shop on November 30th at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. The Naruto bus is scheduled to be removed at that time, which could imply that the Naruto event ends at that date, guys. However, the Mythic Kunai and NPC will stay till the season ends, so it is not certain as yet. So let me know your thoughts down below, guys, if you guys also want a chance to receive the Naruto skin before it actually leaves the item shop. Please, guys, comment your epic username down below in the comment section so I can get a chance to add you. And if you guys have not already subscribed, please subscribe, guys, because we're almost at the 4k milestone and be much appreciated. Now moving on to chapter 3 information, guys, if you fams take a look at this tweet here by Toy Fortnite Leaks on Twitter, he's basically talking about chapter 3 known information, guys. We will be moving to Unreal Engine 5. If you guys have no idea what Unreal Engine, guys, it's basically a graphic engine that is developed by Epic Games themselves, guys, and it is basically in some of the biggest games and movies that we know and love. And trust me, guys, Epic is actually bringing Unreal Engine 5 to chapter 3. There's also some information again by Toy Fortnite Leaks. He's basically saying probably we'll see Valkyrie Creative 2.0. Now the Valkyrie 2.0, guys, I think this was actually some like 3D crazy graphical creative maps that was actually showcased in a video from CypherPK, I think, guys. But it was actually insane. Like, these graphics that was shown in creative was next gen type of graphics, guys. And let me know your thoughts. I'm love what you guys think about it. But there's also some information as well, said leaked Saturn mode image. Have no idea what that is, guys, but it sounds actually pretty cool. But let me know your thoughts down below. Other information regarding skins that might be coming to Fortnite and other collaborations as well. As you're taking a look by the tweet by iFireMonkey on Twitter, he basically said Epic Games has recently sent out a survey asking survey takers what franchises / services / characters they like. These surveys usually help gauge what might come to the game in the future, but are not confirmation of anything, guys. Now, looking at the survey, guys, there's a whole bunch of collaboration that is there, guys, because trust me, you know, Epic is actually branching out. Fortnite is actually branching out as a game, and it is talking about IRL brands, professional athletes, books, all sorts of stuff that is actually planning to be collaborated with Fortnite, and it is going to be insane if that's what's planning to come in Chapter 3, guys. Talking about the IRL blends, you have Ford, Ferrari. Obviously, they actually collaborated with Ferrari already, guys, but you know, that is actually sick. It is talking about Vogue, Land Rover, BMW, all sorts of other big names involving cars and those guys. Professional athletes, we have Eden Hazard, guys, David De Gea, all sorts of those big names in soccer as well, guys. So let me know your thoughts down below. These are some pretty good names, guys, that have been listed in the survey, and it is going to be insane if those are actually coming to Fortnite in Chapter 3. We'll move on to some possible weapons that might be coming as a fresh set, guys, and also some POIs that might return as well. If you guys remember, Tilted was actually leaked when the new Renegade Raider skin was actually coming out, guys. The teaser was insane, guys, and if you guys take a look at the background of that image, Tilted was actually in the mix. And Epic does not actually show these type of stuff, guys, and it does not mean anything. So Tilted is actually coming back pretty soon, guys, so let me know your thoughts down below. And about weapons, guys, if you remember the loading screen, the Chapter 2 Season 8 loading screen that we always see once we're actually logging into Fortnite, if you guys take a look at one of the Battle Pass skins, guys, it is actually displaying and holding a shotgun that is not in the game as yet, guys. We're not really sure what type of shotgun it is, but who knows, guys, maybe this is actually one of the last things that will come out in a Chapter 2 Season 8 before the new chapter actually starts. So let me know your thoughts down below, because this is actually very good info. Other information is also about what's happening before Chapter 3 actually starts, and if you take a look at this tweet here that is retweeted by FaZe Clan, guys, it's basically from Hypix. He basically said Fortnite Chapter 3 is reportedly launching on December 7th with the Black Hole returning on the 5th and the 6th. So Chapter 3, guys, or basically not Chapter 3, guys, but the launching of Chapter 3 is gonna actually take 2 days. So 2 days without Fortnite, guys, is actually gonna be insane. The Black Hole is actually gonna last for 2 days, and it is gonna be insane, guys. Not sure how some of us is actually gonna survive for 2 days without Fortnite, but let me know your thoughts down below of what you guys think about it. And moving on to the final information, guys, of what you guys actually clicked on the video, and that's about the Spider-Man collab, guys. It is pretty much confirmed, guys. Take a look at this tweet here by ShinobiR, a legit Fortnite leaker. He's basically saying Fortnite x Spider-Man, see you in Chapter 3, guys. And if you guys take a look at this tweet by Sway Fortnite Leaks, he's basically saying the Spider-Man information in one of these surveys, I noticed this version of Spider-Man was there. It still possibly could bring both Spider-Man, the No Way Home, and this version as well. So guys, Spider-Man is definitely confirmed for Chapter 3, guys. Not really sure if he's going to be in the Battle Pass, or maybe he's actually going to come out a later date in the season, similar to what happened with Naruto. So guys, it is going to be insane. Who knows, maybe he's going to be the item shop skins. And if he's going to be in the item shop, guys, you know, your boy is going to hook up some subscribers as well, guys. So make sure you boys are staying tuned here on the channel. But anyways, fams, that's going to be for today's video. Let me know your thoughts about all the information that I talked about in this video. If you guys not already, guys, do your boy a solid favor and drop a like on the video and subscribe with the notification bells turned on. It is much appreciated. And without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching. Keep you guys updated. It's your boy. Peace out. Let's see.